do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right, we'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive, he's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me, but what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready for it. Assuming, of course, you can take care of those floodlights.
Ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Your ration of elixir from today?
Please, not now.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
plague in this blasted country.
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the Weepers, excuse me, the plague victims.
Say they didn't have it coming, the film. What? What exactly was that? Come out now, or I'll...
Thank you.
the...
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandisia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Present yourself! Don't let me find you. You won't stay hidden for long.
Okay, got away.
Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Loose things?
Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when slack-jawed boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them. What's...
one's still prowling around.
The rats, please.
Thank you.
Thank you for helping me. I thought it was safe. There were rats. So many rats, completely infested. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind. It looked like it was made of bone. But he's dead now, like the others who were living here.
I was just wondering if Sokolov is testing elixirs on.
What the boy?
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25. Which... what? How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but...
cage, like an animal. Pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I can. Get the children inside.
I need take more! Care.
Position himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
Well done, Colonel. Well done. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The Royal Physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Normally,
I'm a natural philosopher, but today, consider me a humble craftsman here to serve.
Time of mourning.